Hi. You guys are watching this later on the micro. Without any context, we just cleaned and organized this whole room. We took the lid off the box like I was talking about. We moved the cameras around. And we brought, while we were doing all that, we brought Mom and all three kids to the spa, to the master bedroom, to hang out with DJ while I was cleaning and reorganizing so we wouldn't have to worry about Mom going nuts about us moving all of her stuff. And DJ said that it was a little harrowing, that she thought Mom even hissed at her kittens at one point because she was so put out by all the change of being in the other room. But then we just moved them back in, the kittens are having fun, and Mom doesn't seem like she's too put out anymore. She just went back in a familiar place. So that's good. Overall, I think it worked out really well. And I think we're learning a little bit more about Thimble. And the kittens, of course, these are kids are having so much fun. They all three climbed up on my lap. Although Sister has already left again. Hi, you know how to get up here. That's not the way. Can you do that, though? All right, good luck. You want to come back up? That's it. This is not a, if you're listening to me live, this is not a close-up. This is just a, I'm just doing a little broadcast. Micro. Hey. Oh. Boy's trying to, was trying to reach me. It was very cute, but I missed it. All right, big girl. Oh, you almost went over the falls again in a barrel. Dirty butt barrel. We should probably get a litter box in here for the kittens now. They're 4 weeks old today and tomorrow. That's about the right age for them to start eating and pooping. Put a new case on my phone and I think it's interfering with the focus because it seems a little worse than usual. It's too bad. It's a nice case, but I might have to remove it or maybe just take the part that covers the camera out. And some coffee. Up to you. We got a bunch of chicken. I could put this up board for you too. And rice.
All right. Yep.
I can make it for dinner right before you leave.
No.
Would you mind if I don't?
But I'll have this.
I decided to use all the leftovers on one sandwich. Put on the other half of your jalapeno, the tomato, all the basil that was starting to wilt. It's the leftover cheese sandwich. And the last of the pepper jack.
Oh.
Were those chips okay? Birds are coming up to the bird feeder and the kittens keep going over to watch them.
Oh, they're running around in the sunroom to see if they're nighttime now.
They were watching them.
Where are you going in such a hurry, buddy? Look at his tail straight, shirt tip straight up, running back and forth. Oh,
aww.
Flopping. Who's that for? Is that for Custer? Oh, okay. Silly Billy. Long mouse, that's a fun one. Maybe that's what all that was for. Maybe all that was for the long mouse, because that's a fun one. That's what she's into now.
She was like flopping in front of it.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's so cute.
Where's the other one? Up there for you?
No.
Hoodwink? They're so cute. They're very cute.
Thank you.
Just rolling around.
Hi, Hoodwink. Hi, Hoodwink. I'm going to be Hoodwink. Baby Hoodwink.
You want to see how it tastes with tomato and basil? You don't have to.
Oh, that was good. Oh, a little pepper on it. Oh, it's not pretty.
It's kind of helping you.
No, like black on it?
No, I just. Got poison.
All the way from here.
Custard, what are you doing, buddy?
I wasn't watching, but she'll think she sits in the pond on the wall now.
Yeah.
Oh, she also sits in the wicker pod. She also sits in the rocket, the bottom part especially. Pod kitty. That was good.
Custard, where'd you go? You still Custard?
Maybe I should move the floor, the tank cleaner to the other side of the bed, but then I think they just want to sit next to it, so if I move it, they'll probably just move it too.
Yeah, they do want to
sit. The trouble is they're sitting too close to it, and so it can't see anything.
It does see, like, their faces.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. Why? It's fun. Like thing I do.
Yeah, but that thing's gonna survive better if we have proper soil and tops and drainage.
Thank you.
I have the sound on. Cool. Now, can you give her some more and see what she does? I had to turn the sound on him because she's really crazy about these.
Nobody's fighting it. Here. Uh-oh. Landslam, look out.
You don't have to stop her completely, do you?
Oh.
Oh no. Sorry. Here, give a piece to Flim Flam.
You want to give it to her and have her pull?
Do you pull on this? Do you play tug of war with this treat?
She might get your hand on it.
Are you going to be okay with my hand? Hey, what are you doing? Who do you think's got the treats? They're right here. Not too smart, are you? Okay. You're not going to play tug of war with me?
Mm-hmm. I'm so sorry, Hoodwink.
I can't break this off with just one hand, though. Okay, she got a piece.
Flim Flam. Thank you.
Maggie, are you going to eat yours? No, it's right there in front of her. Well, I wanted to catch all your growling for the treats, but then you basically stopped about the time we got the sound on. Oh well.
Thank you. Hang on, kiddos. We're going to play with you next.